the winner of the Vermont-Duke game. Vermont hadn't won in 19 years. It was a memorable win over Syracuse. My boy, Coach Brennan. There's Shamir Bowes hitting a corner three. He had 18. The Fighting Russillos within six. Tyrese Proctor hits the three. There goes Jeremy Roach down the lane. The and one, he had 14. And now Proctor sizing it up with the handles and the big hit. He had 13. And Duke wins this one by 17. Oh, bonus part of my kiss.